A12 Forza Stalker here, racing the Renault RS01 at Le Mans. I have qualified 7. This should be a pretty interesting race. Frame rate is kind of taking a hit here at the starting grid, but hopefully that'll improve. But here we go, Le Mans.
Green, green, green. Yellow flag, that's barely a scratch, just ignore it.
Wow, what a start to the race.
Bad luck, Alex. Rough start, mate. We've got a lot of work to do now.
Well, there goes my championship.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Yellow flag, watch out. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 4.0. Car right, clear right. Yellow flag, caution. B19.
Yeah.
ahead is now 2.5 seconds. That's 15 minutes. Okay, Alex, the next car is Kane. Yellow flag. Gap to Kane ahead is now 1.1 seconds. Yellow flag, watch out, the lead car's pitting. Just done a 3.54.9. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Okay, Alex, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. Left side, clear left. Gap to Kane behind is now 0.8. B18, the gap in front is now 1.2, 18th. Yellow flag, watch out. Keep digging, this isn't over yet. 10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. We're halfway home, we think the fuel's gonna be tight. You might need to save some. Front tires. Yellow flag, caution. Car right, right side's clear. Yellow flag. On your right. Clear right. That lap was a 3:54.8. Good lap. That's your quickest today. P15. Gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.7 seconds. All right, Alex, you've got half your fuel left. Yellow flag, watch out. Is now 0.8. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left. Minutes of fuel remaining. We need to slow down and give back some time. That lap was at 3:52.8 seconds, 14th. Okay, Alex, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 2.2. Yellow flag, left side, clear left. Behind is now 1.6. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Yellow flag, caution. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Right side's clear. That lap time was 3:52.1 seconds, V12. Very little fuel left. The next car is Rodriguez. yellow flag. Okay, it's over.
Ah, well, that was one of the most fucked starts I've ever had in my life. Oh god, I bet I could kill that. Ah, man. That was just not good in a bunch of levels. But, hey, I made a little bit of a comeback from last to 12th, but, yeah, that was tough. But, damn it, that sucks, because I was running fast times there at the end. 351, 349s were the fastest. Yeah, I was running quick times there at the end, too. But, yeah, it's whatever. Until next time, guys, we've got, I believe, the Porsche GT4 Club Sport tomorrow, which I am in first place in the series, so tomorrow is a very important race, so next time.